What is up, people? Happy freaking Friday. Your girl got done with work, got done with her 35-minute cardio and her ab training. Okay, and then your girl has her legs left for the end of the day, but it's not that much. So I got my cardio off the book so that way I don't have to do it with my leg workout. I'm done with it now. Actually, I did over like 36, 37 minutes. Thank you. Thank you. But other than that, I am so proud of myself to be able to do it because I was this close to letting it go. And I know when I come back to do my leg workout, I'm going to be so tired. I'm not going to want to do shit. So I did not set myself up for failure today. Your girl set herself up for success. Okay, so now that's done, I'm not going to be too late for my leg workout either. I'm going to go home, eat a meal and a half, just so I can get things going. Because it's 3 o'clock, I only had breakfast. So basically, I did cardio empty stomach. That means I lost a lot more. I'm just kidding. I did eat right before. Not right before, but like hour ago before my cardio. But anything, I can't even talk. Anyways, I'm gonna go home, get myself to eat my 1.5 meal, and then hopefully, why is there a big line? I'm gonna get myself ready for a leg workout, and I will see you guys in a couple hours. Peace. All right, we are at the gym. It took me a couple hours, and I'm not gonna lie, I watched a lot of Residents and ate 2 meals, and now we're here. A little bit more energized than we were before, so it's gonna help. So starting with our leg day, upper glutes and our quads with some abductions. So she told me to do it with banded. I don't have any bands of my own, so they only had heavy. So it's a little bit hard to press out. So I'm doing a little bit lighter weight. Other than that, yeah, that's about it. And then I'm gonna take it off and do some reps by itself with a little heavier weight. So also I forgot to tell you guys, I finally got a new program again. My coach understood that it was just a lot of exercises within one day. So I got a broken down version and went up to 35 minutes of cardio. We're just pressing out for movement. Alright, so I'm doing 2 supersets. My coach only asked me to do two sets of standing abductions here. But I'm doing it with a little bit of a booty builder machine that we have here. And then switching over to the other side. Thank you.
put it down. Don't fix it in the middle of it. You guys want to hurt something.
Okay. I wish this was very much customizable, but it's really not. And it's fucking annoying because this one doesn't fit me and the other machine is finally broken. So, yeah. With that being said, we're doing body weight hip extensions here. Goal is to only use your glutes. So in order to not be my lower back, I'm not going all the way down. I'm only going down where I feel my glutes stretch, just even a teeny tiny bit. And I'm focusing on keeping a core tight, or tight core. Only supposed to do 3 sets, and that's the last set here. All right, guys, this is our last set for our hip thrust. It's technically set 4. We did 4 sets as a warm up, but I think I came up with this genius idea today. Not that probably somebody hasn't done it already, but I hate the pad not sticking because it usually comes with like teeny tiny straps, and this gym doesn't have it. So I put the ankle straps in, locked it in place so it doesn't move, which I think it was fucking genius. Try it out if you've never done it and if it bothers you. All right. Also, this setup for hip thrust on this machine today, top tier. Breathe. 8 to 10. I don't even know how many that was. My ass is on fire. I think next we're doing a quad. So we're gonna go into heels lifted squats. So stay fucking tuned for that. If I'm tired with this, imagine. Y'all, this right here is literally no joke today. It's like a plate. I just started with 25s, and this is my 4th set. Just trying to get it done with it, honestly, at this point. It was no joke. This shit feels super heavy. Hopefully my form is right because I was curling my spine instead of keeping it neutral. So you guys be the judge of it. I feel so depleted. I want to at least tan, but this will do. Into sissy squats here. Honestly, you guys, I'm actually feeling this in my quads more today. Guess it's because I just did heels raised squats, I guess. I don't know. So this feels a little bit more intense with just body weight today, so really like it. All right, you guys. You wanna ride in with some extensions? I'm trying to burn them out, so doing a little bit lighter weight. They're burning, bro. I'm exhausted and done. This was the last exercise for this workout. Super happy. I hope you guys enjoy this workout, to be honest. Yeah, I don't have the energy to say anything else. So enjoy this workout, try it on your own. Don't blame me. But if you like it, comment below how'd it go. But yeah, I will see you guys tomorrow. Gonna go to workout right after work tomorrow, so you'll be seeing me very early.